Polyvance's range-topping nitrogen plastic welders feature a built-in nitrogen generator that removes oxygen from your shop's compressed air supply. The 6066 Nitrocell nitrogen generator supplies a continuous flow of high-purity nitrogen gas for your plastic welder. But did you know that you can also use your nitrogen generator to fill tires with high-purity nitrogen? Polyvance's 6066 Nitrocell nitrogen generator has a membrane that continuously filters oxygen out of your shop's compressed air, leaving mostly nitrogen. Plastic welding with nitrogen gas eliminates oxidation and burning of the plastic, making for a stronger fusion weld. The membrane in Polyvance's welder is sized to provide about 98% pure nitrogen at the low flow rates that are used in nitrogen plastic welding. You can't fill a tire directly from the Nitrocell because the membrane is not big enough to support that kind of flow rate. However, with the 6066-TA Nitrocell Tire Adapter Kit, you can fill a small compressed air tank with high purity nitrogen to allow you to top off or fill a tire with nitrogen. The Nitrocell Tire Adapter connects between your nitrogen generator and your welder. The heart of the adapter kit is the diverter valve. The tube coming from the middle of the diverter valve is the one that hooks to your generator. The tube with no hardware on it goes to your welder. The other side with the hardware will connect to your tank. Note that the valve allows you to do only one task at a time. You can weld, or you can fill your tank, but you can't do both at the same time. The reason is to keep the flow low enough to ensure adequate nitrogen purity. At the end of the tube with the fitting, attach the quick-release plug that matches the connector on your storage tank. To attach the tire adapter kit to your welder, remove the tube that feeds nitrogen to your welder by pushing the collars of the connectors down while pulling on the tube. Attach the tube leading from the middle of the diverter valve to the generator outlet, then attach the free end of the diverter valve to the welder. Confirm that the diverter valve is working by hooking up your shop air to the generator and turning the valve so it points toward the tank side. You should feel the flow of nitrogen coming through the fitting. When you are ready to fill the tank, connect the fitting to the tank and turn the valve to divert flow to the tank. The pressure in the tank will slowly build as nitrogen fills it. The pressure will rise to a point close to the shop air supply pressure. When the tank pressure equals the supply pressure, there will be no more flow. Make sure the supply air pressure to the tank is less than the maximum pressure allowed by the tank. In this case, the maximum pressure that the tank can withstand is 125 psi. For safety's sake, we set the shop air supply pressure to 100 psi. It took about 10 minutes to fill the tank to 100 psi. Now the tank can be used to fill tires with high purity nitrogen. How pure is the nitrogen? To show you, we have connected the tank outlet through a flow valve to a scuba oxygen meter. Air is about 20% oxygen and 80% nitrogen. As the nitrogen from the tank flows through the oxygen meter, you can see the oxygen level drop to 4.5% or 95.5% pure nitrogen. The purity of the nitrogen from the generator is actually higher. As you can see here, when we connect the welder outlet to the oxygen meter, it shows over 98% pure nitrogen. The purity of nitrogen from the tank is a bit less because it was already full of air before we started pumping nitrogen into it. There are competitive products claiming to provide pure nitrogen directly from the welder to fill tires. Yes, you can fill tires with it, but it won't be nitrogen. The nitrogen membranes on this welder are not big enough to support the kind of flow needed to fill tires at high purity. To test this, we filled the tank with the nitrogen from the port on the side of the machine. This does fill the tank faster. It took about 2 minutes to fill it to 90 psi. But when we run the gas through the oxygen meter, you can see that the purity is 82.5%. Just a little more pure than plain old air. Again, to compare apples to apples, Polyvance's oxygen level in the tank is 4.5% versus the competition's 17.5%. Polyvance's nitrogen welders are simply better designed and engineered. The Polyvance nitrogen membrane is sized to provide optimum nitrogen purity at the low flow levels required for plastic welding with the most cost-efficient membrane. Packaging constraints require the competition to use two smaller membranes in series, a less efficient design that compromises nitrogen purity. As you can see, when we hook the oxygen meter up to the competitor's welder, the nitrogen purity is 93% compared to the 98%+ provided by the Polyvance welder. Polyvance pioneered nitrogen welding in the collision repair industry in 2006. You can trust Polyvance products because plastic repair is all we've done since 1981. Plastic repair is not just a flavor of the month for Polyvance. We are totally committed to it and will continue to innovate new products to make plastic repair easier and more profitable for you. Go to polyvance.com or call 800-633-3047 for more information about Polyvance's complete line of plastic repair and refinishing products.